Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic AutoCAD tutorials how to remove Xref. As example, I will insert Xref. You can tap Xref command, press enter, will be show for external reference dialog box, and in there I will add for file reference. You can click at this icon, we attach the WG file. I will use this example file, click open, and you can click OK, insert into drawing area. The other object, we attach the WG file. So I will use this file, click open, OK, and attach again in this drawing area. So if you want to remove this Xref, you can, if you select this object, press delete button, the Xref will be still show in this external reference. So if you want to delete, you can right click, click on detach tool, so it will be automatically remove the extra. Okay, you can right click and then click on detach tool. Okay, that's it for basic AutoCAD tutorials how to remove Xref. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.